Well, it was a good performance, although you have some times where we sort of lapse, and more training would help us. But I think one of our biggest problems was goal scoring. Well, we have some time to prepare and to train, so we will focus on goal scoring. But we have other departments where we have to work on, but I think in the tournament, the goal scoring, we wasn't scoring. We have to create too much chances to score one goal. The spirit was good because St. Kitts scored three unfortunate goals. So the player really took it hard. It was just unfortunate, and we were able to regroup, organize, come together, and win the next three games, which we needed to do. And that was also important. Well, the plan going forward is to work on every department, strengthen where we weak, and work on where we strong.